into the streets we pour our violence, civil hands at silent throats. Thank you.
dear daughter. I hope this letter reaches you in the battlefield. I'm writing to warn you. Do not come back after the war ends. I'm leaving home. You implored me to await your victorious return, promising resources and power to heat the failing farm. But what's the point? Now the earth is poisoned, the soil is lifeless dirt. Do you remember how long it's been since we last had successful crops? Some seeds I've been saving since before you were born. In the years since you enlisted, the cold weather has forced a retreat. We filled the polytunnels and the greenhouses and our own houses with crops, pots of seedlings crowding at the windowsills. I sent the farmhands home. There's no need for gardeners in winter, but they dutifully did all the end-of-year maintenance, even washing the hothouse windows to let in as much of the meager sun as possible. The farm was put to bed to await spring, a spring we're still waiting for. The world shrunk. Snow drifts up the drive, up to the door. Once the power ran out, we slowly burnt all the trees to keep warm. Even the orchard, the Blenheim orange and Erdmont russet, and the little apple tree we planted together, but I've kept the seeds of each. I dream of mustard greens and celebration squash, of sun gold tomatoes and ink black potatoes. We had grapes once, you know? It's hard to believe, hard to imagine. But the twisted old vine is still there in the hothouse. Right at the edge of the walled garden. This season, not even the weeds have returned. All the little animals and birds have moved south to find food. And in the last weeks, the bears have come down from the North Mountains, driven by hunger. I'll have to follow them. I'm taking my walking stick and my hammock and all of the seeds. I've gone through the rat-proof old cabinets and I've gathered everything. I've just got enough preserves left for one last journey, and I must leave today or I'll starve, waiting for the end of this pointless war. I'll take the east road down south, looking for land to plant the seeds, and I'll start again. You'll find me where the snow melts. I'll leave a sign. All my love, Mother.
Thank you.
Frozen peaks and troughs of tracks, tracing trails of travel past, picking spikes in shattered ground, fog and flurries soft and sound, walking south, eyes downcast, adrift in drifts, falling fast, silver shadows chase around, ruined houses huddled down, fireside, constellations, dark sky, consultations, no star, guide me through to break fresh ground, a new earth bound. Thank you.
Don't and gather in, we sing the farmer's hymn. Seasonal, perennial, we
just in case. The old rooster isn't the most reliable messenger. I worry about you both out in the waste. I'm sorry I couldn't wait any longer at the farm, but after weeks of walking, I finally found fertile ground to sow the seeds I've been saving. Things are germinating already, but I've kept the apple seeds for us to plant together. I've met many people and animals fleeing the storm and the war, travelling south. We're swapping seeds and trying to cultivate the land. Altogether, we've managed to salvage a lot of tubers, grains, fibre flax, cover crops, beets and beans and brassicas, spelt, durum and April bearded wheat are coming through beautifully. But many larger animals have already starved. The bears from the mountains who I've been following on their journey to find food were the first to fall. Ursus maritimus actus, a symptom and a symbol of the collapsing ecosystem. When will enough be enough? I wish you could let go of the idea that you can save the world with your mission to extract every last scrap of dwindling power. We've gutted the earth. The barren battlefields and wastelands I had to trudge through broke my heart. dream of your return. You could be so much help to us here, and it'd be a great joy for me to see you again. I know we've grown apart over the years, but I'd love to have you gather round the fire with me, like we used to. All my love, Mother.
Gather round.
Apple tree. Breathe.